storehouse. Back when we lived in that little two-room shack,
we wanted fame and fortune, and we lived like the way the rich folks do.
We knew somehow we'd make it together, me and you.
With hopes and dreams of things to come, we worked and never stopped.